Welcome to this session. Myself, Mr. Giridhar Jain, Assistant Professor in Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Now, today I am going to explain you current to voltage converters. Now, learning outcomes. At the end of this session, students will be able to draw circuits and design I to V and V to I converters. Contents of the session are I to V converter with offset, design of I to V and V to I converters. First is I to V converter with offset. This is circuit. Figure shows the circuit for I to V converter with offset. Two operational amplifiers are used. Lower operational amplifier is used as a buffer. Input is applied at non-inverting terminal, which is derived from a dual power supply and a potentiometer as shown in figure. Output of the buffer is VZ. Now that goes to this I to V converter circuit. Now input is IIN and the resistances are R1 RF as shown in figure. Now design formulae for this I to V converter are: output voltage VO is given by RF by R1 in the bracket I in into R span plus VZ, means output voltage is proportional to the input current I in plus offset VZ. R span is given by VB minus VA divided by RF by R1 into IB minus IA. And VZ is given by VA minus RF by R1 into IA into R span. So these are the design equations of I to V converter with offset, and this is the circuit. Now let us proceed further for design of I to V converter with offset problems. Now this is problem 1. This problem states that design offset I to V converter to convert a current of 4 mA to 20 mA into a voltage of 0 to 10 volt. Solution: select I to V converter with offset as a basic circuit. From the given data, the transfer curve can be plotted as shown in figure. Input is 4 mA to 20 mA and the output is 0 to 10 volt. For the given circuit, select RF by R1 is equal to 10. And next is calculation of R span. R span is calculated by the formulae R span is equal to VB minus VA divided by RF by R1 in the bracket IB minus IA. That is equal to substituting values of VA, IA, VB, IB and RF by R1, we get R span is equal to 10 minus 0 divided by 10 in the bracket 20 minus 4 bracket close into 10 to the power minus 3. This is equal to 62.5 ohm. Offset voltage VZ is given by VZ is equal to VA minus RF by R1 into IA into R span. Substituting the values, VA is 0, RF by R1 is 10, IA is 4 mA and R span is 62.5. Solving further, we get VZ equal to minus 2.5 volt. Now select R1 is equal to 1 kilo ohm. Therefore RF is equal to 10 times R1. Therefore RF is equal to 10 kilo ohm. Now as the R span is calculated as a 62.5 ohm, this is adjusted by using a potentiometer of 100 ohm, which is adjusted to 62.5 ohm. Now let us proceed further for design problem 2. A transducer circuit produces 2.5 volt to 7.5 volt, which is to be converted into a current of 4 to 20 milliampere. Now this current is transmitted over a wire at a receiver end. This current is to be converted to 0 to 5 volt. Design circuit for above requirement. Think on solution of this design. Now in this design, the input voltage produced by is 2.5 to 7.5 volt produced by transducer, which is to be converted into a 420 milliampere, means on the input side V to I converter is needed. Now this current is to be converted to 0 to 5 volt at the receiver end, means at receiver end I to V converter is required. Now this is the complete circuit which consists of V to I converter on input side and I to V converter on the output side. Now first op amp is configured as I to V converter, V to I converter with offset, and second circuit is I to V converter with offset. Now this is V reference derived from the 10k potentiometer, two resistances of 1 meg. This is R span for this circuit. Output is a current. Now this current is transmitted through wire. This is R span, and here that current is converted into equivalent voltage. Now design of V to I converter. R span is given by VB minus VA divided by 2 in the bracket IB minus IA. Substituting the values of VA, IA, VB, IB, 7.5 minus 2.5 divided by 2 in the bracket 20 minus 4 bracket close into 10 raised to minus 3. This comes to be 156.25 ohm. And V reference is given by 2 into R span into IB minus VB. This is equal to, substitute the values, R span is 156.25 ohm, IB is 20 milliampere, and VB is minus here 7.5. Therefore, V reference equal to minus 1.25 volt. Now design of I to V converter. For design of I to V converter, R span is given by VB minus VA divided by RF by R1 in the bracket IB minus IA. Substituting the values, R span equal to 5 minus 0 divided by 10 in the bracket 20 minus 4 into 10 raised to minus 3. Simplifying further, R span comes as 31.25 ohm. And VZ can be calculated by the formula VA minus RF by R1 into IA into R span. Substituting the values, VA is 0, RF by R1 is 10, and IA is 4 milliampere, and R span 31.25 volt. Therefore, VZ comes to be minus 1.25 volt. Now select RF by R1 is equal to 10, R1 is equal to 1 kilo ohm, and RF comes as a 10K. Now this is the complete circuit for the solution. On the input side, this is your V to I converter. Then output of V to I, there is a transistor for boosting the current, and this current is transmitted over a cable, and then this is I to V converter with offset. Now in a summary, for complete circuit, all the operational amplifiers are 741 operational amplifiers. Then second is selection of the power supply. VCC is selected as a plus 12 volt and VEE as a minus 12 volt. Means dual power supply of plus minus 12 volt is required for the circuit. and the R span is used as a 500 ohm potentiometer, which can be adjusted to the R span of this V to I converter and R span of I to V converter, means two potentiometer, 500 ohm here and 500 ohm for the second circuit are used, and both are adjusted separately for the required value of R span for the respective circuits. These are references. Thank you for watching the video.